Hi guys. Okay, so I'm gonna be doing Sam's makeup.
Okay. So yeah, we're gonna start out. We're gonna prime her face.
It's the Maybelline. Ready, hold on. Maybelline. Maybelline baby skin primer. Keep me from the cages under the control, running in the dark to find me
surrounded. Keep me from the cages under the control, running in the dark. Okay,
so now I'm going to be taking some foundation, and I've got the Maybelline Matte and Poreless. I think it's Maybelline Fit Me Matte and Poreless, and it's shade 130. She's gonna put her hair in a ponytail. Be right back. It was not in the bathroom. I was prepared for once, but I didn't know it, so. Yeah. I use this Clinique Beyond Perfecting Concealer, and this is shade 02 Alabaster. It's kind of old. I've had it for a long time, but it still works, and it, you know, it's fine. You just use it. Yeah. We don't check expiration dates on makeup. You just use it.
Yeah.
That's what I always use. It's fine. We're just gonna use it on the under eyes because the rest of the face is fine. Like, this foundation is matte, so like, okay, so I'm gonna take this Rimmel London Natural Bronzer, even though she's already a bronzed queen. We're just gonna tap off the excess. This is the Wet n Wild Mega Glow Highlighting Powder in Blossom Glow. She's good. She's real pigmented and stuff, so you gotta be careful. But anyway, so I'm gonna be taking the Kat Von D Tattoo Liner in Trooper Black. And we're just gonna give her a little liner. We are going to take this Avita Nourish Mint Greek Hydrating Glaze in Cherry Blossom. It's a bright red color. It's actually really pigmented for gloss color shook. But, do her hair and see if I can find her an outfit that matches the look, and we'll be right back. So, yeah.